Amy May on her CRF-110 at Hope Nickelmine Road.
Okay, so she goes around the bush, through the box again, and there she is.